What is special about being a Nigerian?
Being Nigerian is being patriotic and life worth living for this Nigeria.
I've never actually pinpointed the benefit.
We've actually not really seen anything that is so special about Nigeria.
Everything is special about being a Nigerian. We are all Nigerians,
okay.
So we are happy with our country.
We are happy with our country. As we all know, Nigeria as a nation turns 59 years old. And if any way you want to think about it, 59 years is a lot of time, it's a lot of years. It is as a result of this that we are eating the streets of Lagos today to ask Nigerians, what exactly is special about being a Nigerian? What is that thing that makes you happy anytime you hear this person a Niger guy or a Niger girl? That's the question we're asking Lagosians on the streets today. Make sure you join us. My name is Abisola Alaore. This is Legit TV. Okay, so please tell us what is special about being a Nigerian.
Well, being a Nigerian is very nice.
It's very
As a Nigerian, as Nigeria is now, let's say to be a Nigerian, I'm proud to be a Nigerian. You're
proud to be a Nigerian.
Yeah.
Even with all the things that are being reported about Nigeria, about corruption, about health not working, education not working.
All those stuff is very, very critical.
If you go
outside the country, Nigeria name have been. They just put us in the wrong place.
In the wrong place. Outside the country.
We are nowhere to be found outside the country.
Are you speaking from experience?
I've been there for long.
What country were you based?
I've been to Qatar. I went to Kuwait.
Okay.
I'm also now in Egypt.
You're in Egypt now.
Yeah. So I just came back 2 days ago.
Wow. So 2 days ago.
2 days ago.
So people in Egypt and other countries that you visited don't have good opinions about Nigeria.
Nobody will say good about Nigeria in Egypt.
Why do you think that is so? Why?
I don't know, just because of the situation of the government.
And everything.
Everything is bad. You can see, I just came back. Just to finalize one or two things in the bank, they just posted me, go here. I'm fed up.
Well, are you going back to Egypt?
I'm going back in the next 4 days.
Next 4 days?
Yeah.
Will you carry me with you?
There's no big deal now.
From what my parents told me and what I've heard so far, Nigeria is the giant of Africa, but okay. Those kids born in 1999, like me, we've actually not really seen anything that is so special about Nigeria apart from the togetherness when it comes to entertainment, sports, and culture. So that's the only thing I think that is so special about Nigeria.
Nothing else.
Our religion, our political aspect, they're battling. So we are not even seeing the resources. So
we are struggling.
Everybody like me, I really want to leave this country because I feel it's greener out there. So asking me what basically is in Nigeria that people will be coming into our country for, I'm not seeing anything.
So you're advising people that want to come into Nigeria, they should stay.
And they won't even want to come into Nigeria. We are the one looking for their country to move into. So I don't know why you
When you go to abroad,
yes.
The people in America, they say God bless America. So okay. The special thing about being Nigeria is I'm happy I'm a Nigerian, and it's a privilege for me to be born in Nigeria, and God bless Nigeria.
God bless Nigeria. So
and that is what I even expect from every other people that always say negative thing about the country. Mm. Unlike people that are in abroad. If you snitch like this in abroad, in U.S., they will be helping any people saying, sorry, God bless you, do this, do that.
But if you snitch in Nigeria,
they will just...
Everybody will run away.
They will run. They're not even running away. They will. It will seem as if they don't even... They don't poo-poo, they don't do any other things.
Okay. So are you saying Nigerians are not caring?
The mentality of people in Nigeria, they believe that... If you see most of our leaders...
Yes.
They say negative things about them instead of positive things.
Profess
positive things and it will come to pass.
God bless America. What should we be saying?
God bless Nigeria.
God bless Nigeria too.
Positive things for Nigeria. And Nigeria will be special and everything will be special.
Everything is special about being a Nigerian. We are all Nigerians.
Okay.
So we are happy with our country.
We are happy with our country. But there are some people that want to move abroad. That same staying in Nigeria has no benefit for them because they say the system is bad, there's corruption and everything. What do you have to say to people like that?
They don't need to go out. They need to be in Nigeria and we do Nigeria together. We are the country together and we fight for the success of our country.
Okay, well, sir, let me ask, if you are the governor or the president of Nigeria, what are the things you do that will change things for the better?
First of all, is energy.
Energy, that's power.
That's the power, yes. Okay. That's the first thing.
Okay.
Okay. Then some infrastructures to be had to be put in place. We need roads, good roads. Mm. Understand? We need good transportation.
Okay.
So, other things. Many. There are many.
So what I'm saying is you won't embezzle money at all. You know, that's what our governors and the leaders, some of them do.
If this thing started from the scratch, from the head to the tail.
Okay.
So if the head can correct the anomaly.
That's if our president can correct.
I'm not talking about president. President is not the only person. Yeah. Okay. We have a lot of them that are embezzling money. Mm. So it's not the only, it's not president. Even president is at the mercy of other people.
Okay.
So if they can start from the head, then curtail the embezzlement.
Okay.
And so everything will be okay.
Everything will be
so
okay.
So this the embezzlement started from the head down to the tail.
Down the tail.
Uh-huh.
Down
so
the
that's tail. Just.
But good. Nigeria is a good place. People shouldn't run.
Very easy. Nigeria is very blessed.
It's very blessed.
Very very blessed. Very. In fact, the kind of money we have, British don't have it.
Wow.
America don't have it.
Wow.
We are blessed. We are endowed with blessed. Natural resources. We are blessed. It's not because people are not doing things the right way.
Right
and
way.
They say it's leaders. It's already leaders. A lot of us are involved.
A lot of Nigerians are involved.
Involved in this mess.
Okay.
So everybody should come together and pray to God. And another problem we have is religion.
Religion.
Our religion is bastardizing the country.
In what way? In what way, sir?
Yes, because we don't love ourselves now. Mm. We don't love ourselves.
Despite all the messages.
All the
and
messages
everything.
And we don't love
and
ourselves.
The number of churches we have.
Yes, we don't love ourselves. Mm. So if there's love, then the religion will be pure, and God will hear our prayer. Okay? Uh-huh. That's just right.
What is special about being a Nigerian?
Being Nigerian is being patriotic and life worth living for this Nigeria.
It's being patriotic and life worth living. So what you're saying is you would not move to any country if you are given the chance because you are patriotic.
Yeah. Moving to another country is to make money and come back home.
Oh, you will go and make money and come back home. You are not. You will not move.
But there's no place like home.
There's no place like home. So you wouldn't want to live and live your life daily in another country.
Yeah.
All you want to do is just go there, make money and come back home.
Yes.
Okay.
This is coming twice because lately, about last week, I was thinking about this an instance where a foreigner comes to me, and asks me that, what do I benefit being a Nigerian?
Nigeria.
Well, I've been thinking about that since last week. Okay, then I left it.
Okay.
That I will attend to it again. Till now that you're asking me.
Okay.
I've never actually pinpointed the benefits. But actually, it's so saddening that me asking myself this question or me bringing out such instance, I can't really figure out the benefit. That means it's not meant to discuss. You understand?
I should just have it
at instantly, bam. You understand? But for the fact that I'm just looking around to get an answer, then it means that it is almost there.
Almost there. But
don't let me say it is not there. Do you understand?
Yes.
So I think Nigeria, this is a wake-up call for this, and we really need to give our citizens, I'm talking to those in power.
Okay.
We really, there are things that the people in power should do, that the citizens will be able to grab something or will be able to hold something that, yes, this is the reason I will stay back in Nigeria, and I will also, and yes, my government will pay me. Because this idea of going to the foreign countries to go and get established, I want to go and make money, I want to go and make it. It will die down by the time the government are giving this benefit to Nigerians. And for those who are not in power, people like me.
Yes, you and I.
Yeah, people outside there. There are things that we should contribute to our nation.
Like what?
Yeah, like what you mean. Okay. For the fact that Buhari said something, should I say lately, or maybe 2 years or a year ago, that Nigerian youth are lazy.
Okay.
I think there is this iota of truth there. Even if the youth are just shouting that anyhow, the thing is, we don't have to wait till Nigeria do something for us. We should be able to give Nigeria. We should be able to do something that will give Nigeria, and as we give Nigeria, Nigeria will be able to now distribute it. Those in power.
Okay.
Or even if they are not the one doing it, by the time we do it, there are some things that you will do that. Nothing can stop it. It will just flow. You understand?
What is wrong, honey?
I got scammed at the market.
This wouldn't have happened if you used Gigi. Gigi is a huge online marketplace where you can buy and sell goods such as cars, smartphones, or even houses. Gigi is absolutely free. Gigi!
Wow!